What's up, VC? Stavros, with a quick impromptu video. Wife and kids went to the shore early. I finished up my work early. I cleaned some records. I played some records loud. You can hear it all over the house. It's beautiful. And sometimes just playing with our toys is awesome. I haven't done this in a long time. I'd like to thank Vermont for this delicious drink. Having a great day. So, impromptu video, real quick, rapid fire, what I've been listening to in the past couple of days. And then maybe instead of listening to more records, I'll go shower. I don't know, maybe. All right, rapid fire. David Bowie, Hunky Dory. Everyone knows this album. People have talked about the album. This is the new reissue, remastered thing, majiggy. Unbelievable. Everyone knows it. All right. L1011. This is a post-rock group. Originally, this came out in 2007, reissued on vinyl for the first time in 2015 by Sly Vinyl, gatefold, 180 gram. Hand numbered, white vinyl, all that stuff. Great packaging, music inside. Meh. Meh. Bob Schneider, King Kong. This is a gatefold as well, but I believe it's just black inside. Bob Schneider, singer-songwriter out of Austin that I saw at a small bar in St. Louis when I was in school 15 years ago, 20 years ago for the first time. I love Bob Schneider. I love his live shows. When he comes around Philly, I go. This was a Kickstarter project. I believe I sent my money in a year and a half ago. Got the first copy. It was bent to shit. They sent me a second one. Pretty good. If you like singer-songwriters from Austin, Texas, Bob Schneider's best album is Lonely Land or I'm Good Now, and neither of them are on vinyl, but check those out if you can find them. Do I even show this? Same Steve, Flipside CD had the same issue. Do I show this? Yeah, I'll show this. All right. This is a DJ promo lent for promotional use only. Yes, it's Enigma. I've never seen this out in the wild. Never seen it with the cover. I couldn't resist. It brings back high school memories or junior high memories or some sort of memories. It's deep-seated. Whatever it is, cleaned it up, plays nice. Then I went to put it back in, and I found this doohickey in the sleeve. And it says, Jeff Jelly, Kit Winner, and Paul O'Shea offer Mea Culpa for men. Beach party May 17th in our new courtyard. Their courtyard is a beach. Lifeguards, beach bums, go-go boys, every Friday. 47 West 20th Street between 5th and 6th Ave. Oh, there's no beach. $7 with invite, $10 without. Doors open at 11 p.m. Late night beach party. Hope they have a bonfire. All right. Yeah, that was in there. I thought it was funny. It would have made for a vastly different listening of Enigma if I'd found this before I heard it. So, whatever. It's funny. I'm keeping it. Minus the Bear. Acoustics 2. 2013 on Suicide Squeeze Records. I believe it's on some funky yellow, red, and green tricolor thing that should come for a reggae album. This is not a reggae album. I don't know how to describe this. It's indie rock. And it's decent indie rock. I don't know how long that'll be around, but I'm going to give it a couple more listens. Jerry Lee Lewis is awesome. He is awesome. He's good on the piano. He's good singing. He's good. This is the golden hits of Jerry Lee Lewis on Smash Records. Mono. I don't know what year. It's recorded in 1963. I don't know what year it was pressed. I don't know if this is a reissue. Impromptu, remember? Fleetwood Mac, Peter Green's Fleetwood Mac. Awesome back cover. Terrible front cover. Awesome blues guitar. I mean, this is not, you know, Stevie Nicks, Fleetwood Mac, and I think Peter Green is one hell of a guitarist. Love this album. Coltrane, A Love Supreme, The Complete Masters. I think Barack and P-Dub showed this. I pulled this out, and I was going to listen to the quartet session or the sextet session, and then I'm like, well, I'll listen to the thing, the real thing, and I listen to the real thing, and then I wanted to listen to something else. So there's no insight I can provide to this. Maybe some other time. Greenhorns, Bosco Bell Blues. I believe that this was part of the Third Man Records Vault subscription. I think it was number 6. Good rock and roll. I mean, good guitars, fuzzy guitars, blues. Terrible cover, but sounds great. Everything you always wanted to know about Sly Stone, but were afraid to ask for. This is a white label promo. KZAP. I don't know where KZAP is. If anyone knows, put it in the comments. But everyone knows Sly and the Family Stone. Rough Dump Face. Dirty Dozen Brass Band. Voodoo. Has Dr. John in it. For It's All Over Now, which is in the first track, which is awesome. They got Branford Marsalis playing with them with Moose the Mooch. Look, I love New Orleans. I love everything about New Orleans. And I sure as shit love New Orleans funk and brass bands and Dr. John and nice record covers. Speaking of New Orleans, I talked about this. I saw these guys. I saw the Revivalists down to Jazz Fest, and I immediately ordered their vinyl right after I left the fairgrounds. This was 2015, The Revivalists, Men Amongst Mountains, 2015, Wind Up Records, Gatefold. These guys are great. I love them. You know, there's some slow parts on the first side of the second album, but this is great. If you guys have not heard of the Revivalists yet, check them out. It's good. Some good rock and roll, a little bit of funk mixed in. There's some lap steel guitars in here. That's great. I think their big hit is Wish I Knew You, which is very catchy. But there's some other stuff in here that's way better. So, the Revivalists, 2015. That is it. Hope everyone's doing well. Have a great holiday weekend. Peace from the den.